Hello everyone, this is Harish. I am the writer, animator and director of the animated short Artham Anartham, which is also called as Sense Nonsense. We are very happy to have been selected at ICFF this year. At this occasion, I would like to thank a few people who made this journey possible for me. First of all, I would like to thank all my IDC professors who guided me and sort of shaped up the story in its preliminary form. Mr. P.S. Jayahari, who provided the background score for the movie. Mohit O, who designed the title font, Tarun Singh and John Joseph, who helped me with reference shoot and acting, and a whole bunch of family and friends who supported me, encouraged me, even criticized me during the course of the production, and some of whom also lent their voice talent to the movie. The film which you see right now started off as my graduation film in IDC in 2017. It took me almost 3 years to get it to this form. The greatest challenge and advantage is the medium itself. Animation is not easy. It requires a lot of patience, time and effort from your side. Every frame has to be hand-drawn and handcrafted meticulously. You have to be very precise at what you're doing. Otherwise, a retake or a rework will end up consuming an equal amount of time and labor from your side. One huge advantage is that you can make the exact movie that you envision. You are only limited to the scope of your imagination and your skill set. Making a film and getting it out there is not so difficult currently. We have the technology, we have the resources. Film can be made on a laptop. And social media is a huge boon. You can release and distribute your film yourself on social media platform and build an audience base there, which is what I am trying to do with this. Also, film festivals like this provide a platform to showcase to a niche audience. One thing that I tried to do with this film is I tried to incorporate the visual cinematic language generally seen in regional Indian cinema like Tamil and Malayalam. So hopefully it will appeal to an audience which is not very ardent animation consumers. I would be sharing more updates, my process and even production material from my film in my social media page in coming days. So if anyone is interested in learning my process, even learn from my mistakes, you are free to check this out. Thank you ICFF for recognizing the animation medium and providing a platform for emerging animation filmmakers to showcase their work. Also, congratulations to all the participants. Wishing everyone the best. Stay safe, everyone, and thank you so much.